Shalom. May the peace of the Lord be with you all, my dear brothers and sisters. So many times we will worry. We'll worry about our family, we'll worry about our children, we'll worry about our relations, we'll worry about our friends, we'll worry about finance, we'll worry about so many things. You are so precious. You should know that you are so precious because you are created by the God's own image. In His glory, He created you. So, my dear brothers and sisters, so many times you won't sleep properly. We'll watch TVs. So many times we can't eat food. So we'll go out and we'll have food. And so many times we'll go to film theaters, but we won't get happiness. So many Christians, they will worry, and for peace and for deliverance they will take cigarettes, they will take drinks, they will go to film theaters, they will go to outside and hotels. But even though so many people are not getting peace because they are worrying. That's why Jesus told in Matthew chapter 6 verse 26, it says like this: look at the birds of the air, then neither sow nor reap nor gather into barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they? God is asking, Jesus is asking you and me, and He's questioning us. Because Jesus and God, the God of a heavenly Father, are feeding birds. My dear brothers and sisters, when you go through tensions, when you go through fear, when you go through worries, when you go through frightened, when you go through lot of struggles and peaceless life and joyless life, just sit somewhere and look at the air, look at the sky and watch. But see, we have relatives, we have friends, we have family members, we have bank accounts, we have here and there, we have money, we have credit cards, we have debit cards, we have so many cards with us, health cards and that and this. But even though we are worrying about our children, we are worrying about our family, we are worrying about our life, we are worrying about our future. But see, the birds, they don't have any cards, they don't have bank balance, they don't have buildings, they don't have anything, but still on time they will get food, on time they will get good health. But the birds are enjoying and praising the Lord the same way. Why the birds are enjoying? Because God is feeding, the Heavenly Father is feeding to them. So that's why they are so happy. Why we are not happy? But God has given more and more to our life, our family, and He gave the life, the satisfied life God has given. But even though we will worry, why? We need more, and we will think and we'll worry about future. That's why Jesus told, look at the birds. My dear brothers and sisters, today what condition you are going through, what's your heart is telling, what's your mind is telling, totally you're becoming totally a mess, and you're worrying, and totally you're troubled, you are under trouble, you are under fear. Don't worry, look at the birds. They are so happy because Heavenly Father is taking care. The same way, you are so valuable. God, Jesus is questioning us. You are so valuable. First, think that. So God will do great and mighty things to you. Put all your burdens on Jesus and the cross. He will bear that. He will take care of you. He will take care of your family. He will take care of your health. He will take care of your whole things because you are so valued. That's why believe it and be happy, be joyful. God bless you. Amen.